Vulnerable residents are being evacuated from low-lying areas in eastern India as Cyclone Dana approaches. Currently over the Bay of Bengal, Dana is expected to hit the states of Odisha and West Bengal between Thursday night and Friday morning. Officials have suspended flights, closed schools, and warned fishermen to stay ashore. Though some residents are hesitant to leave, evacuations are on the way. Authorities are urging everyone in vulnerable areas to move to safer locations as the storm intensifies.